Hello and welcome to Puzzle Master. This is the Puzzle Guy, and in this video I will show you a little trick how to solve Tower of Hanoi puzzle with minimum amount of steps. This puzzle was invented in 1883 by French mathematician Edouard Lucas, and since then it became a popular game and a puzzle. This puzzle is made of wood. It has difficulty level 9 out of 10, and you can find different versions of this puzzle with 9 discs or with 8 discs like I have, or even 7 discs. And my solution will work perfectly for any kind of Tower of Hanoi puzzle. Even if you lost 4 out of 8 discs, my solution is still gonna work for your 4 discs. The goal of this puzzle is to move all discs from one peg to another. You can choose left or right, it doesn't matter which one. And there are only 2 rules. The first rule, you can move only one disc at a time. Second rule, you can't put bigger disc on top of a smaller disc. So you can't do this move. The only what you can do is to move smaller discs and put them on top of bigger discs. That's how you're solving it. And that's why this puzzle is difficult, because you have to make a lot of steps to solve it. For 8 disc puzzle, you have to make 255 steps. For 9 disc version of this puzzle, you have to make 511 steps. And if you have 7 discs, you have to make only 127 steps. If you like Tower of Hanoi puzzle, you can go to puzzlemaster.ca and find any version of this puzzle which you like. And now I will show you my trick and how I'm solving this puzzle. First, I will put all the discs to the left peg, so it will be a little bit easier for you to understand how it works. Next, what you have to do is to grab the smallest string with your right hand or left hand, if you're left-handed, and always keep it in your hand. And the second part of this trick is that the smallest string is always goes on the same pattern. So it goes from the first to the third peg and then coming back. First, second, third, and then coming back. To show you how it works, I will show you the real solution of this puzzle. So first you move it to the second peg, then you have to move all other discs, and all other discs are always going on top of the bigger disc. Now you have to move the first on third peg. Now it comes back to the first, and here you have to move the smaller disc to the top, to the bigger one. Now the smallest goes to the second and third. Now it comes back to the first, second, and third. And we have 4 discs already on the other side and 4 still here, but to move these 4, we will have to make much more steps than we did already. And now you can watch how I am solving this puzzle. For those of you who have 7-disc version, your puzzle is solved already, but if you have 8 or 9 discs, you still have more than 100 or even 400 steps to go. So the next, what you have to do is to move the biggest disc and then follow the same pattern with the small one. And here's the last move, and the puzzle is solved. All the discs are moved from the first peg to the third one. And if somebody counted my moves, I made exactly 255 steps if I didn't make any mistakes. So my little trick helps you to solve it in the smallest amount of steps possible and probably without making any mistakes. If you like Tower of Hanoi puzzle and you want to try some other classic puzzles, you can go to puzzlemaster.ca. See you next time!